defending World Series champions have taken their first loss here in 2009.